Ships of various sizes. Unfortunately, they encountered some terrible weather in the Atlantic, and without exception, they lost all of their smaller ships.